Good morning, folks. We're over here at Danny's, shelling corn again. If you're new to the channel, you haven't watched this yet, go down. So they pick the corn, put it in cribs, like over here to the left. They shell it, they take the cobs, and they put them through a grinder mix, and they grind them up about 1 inch with a screen. And they use that to heat the farm with this big furnace they have. It's like a wood stove, but it's made for corn cobs from Italy. And then they use them, then the other corn cobs they use for bedding, and the husk here they use that for bedding too, then compost that goes back out to the field then. So that's a little story on why they pick corns. Everybody thinks, oh, they're just so crazy, they might be stupid because they do it, but they have some good sense to why they do it. So just because not everybody else does it, doesn't mean they can't do it. So here's